How to upload documents in See For Yourself mobile app. You can upload document images from your device's photo gallery, or you can take a photo of a document to upload to an e-app or case that is linked to your See For Yourself account. It will take at least 24 hours before the county receives the documents you upload through the mobile app. From the home screen, click on My Documents, and it will take you to the My Documents screen, where you can upload the document images. In the Link to Document field, select either e-app or case from the drop-down list. If you have only one e-app or case, then the e-app number or case number will automatically appear in the number field. If you have more than one, select your e-app number or case number from the drop-down list. Next, in the Document Type field, select the type of document that you plan to upload from the drop-down list. The Gallery and Take Photo buttons will turn dark blue. That means that they are enabled and ready for you to select where you will get your document photo. Select Gallery to upload a photo that you have already taken and saved on your device. If you haven't given permission to the See For Yourself app to access your photos, then you'll receive a pop-up message asking if you want the See For Yourself app to access your photos. Click OK to continue. You will only be able to select and upload one photo at a time. The photo will appear in the preview screen. You can click Cancel at the top left corner of the screen, and it will allow you to select a different photo. Once you have selected the photo that you want to upload, click OK at the top right corner of the screen, and the app will save the photo to upload and return you to the My Documents screen, where you can select another document type to upload. You can also select Take Photo to use the camera of your device. And if you haven't given permission to the See For Yourself app to access your camera, then you'll get a pop-up message asking if you want the See For Yourself app to access the camera. Click OK to continue. Your camera will be enabled. Once you get a clear view of the document, take the photo. The photo will show on the screen for you to view. Click on Retake at the bottom left corner of the screen if you want to take the photo again. Click on Use Photo at the bottom right corner of the screen, and the app will save the photo to upload and return you to the My Documents screen, where you can select another document type to upload. From the My Documents screen, a list of saved images to upload will be displayed. Click on the eye picture next to the document, and it will take you to a preview screen that shows you a photo of the document. Click OK to return to the My Documents screen. If you do not want to upload the photo, click the trash can picture next to the document to delete it. You'll see a pop-up message asking if you're sure that you want to delete the photo. Click Cancel to keep the photo, or click OK to delete it. Select Upload to send documents in the list. Once the documents have been successfully uploaded, a check mark will appear next to the documents in the upload list, and the preview and delete icons will no longer be available. If the document failed to upload, you'll see a pop-up message that the documents failed to upload. Click the OK button and an X will appear next to the documents in the list that did not load. You can check your device's connection and try again. Select Upload to send the documents in the list. A check mark will appear next to the documents in the upload list that uploaded successfully. If the size of the photo is over 2 megabytes, the system will attempt to compress the photo, but if it's still too big, you will receive a message that the limit has been reached and you will need to capture a new photo of the document that has a smaller size. To return to the home screen, click on the menu icon, the three horizontal lines at the top right corner of the screen, and then select Home.